If you are a parent of an autistic child, you need to put them in a Bible-based church where they will be taught the gospel and they learn to sing their songs, Jesus loves me, this and that. You don't want to send them to the cults, to the occult. You don't want to send them to a liberal church that would say everybody's going to heaven just by virtue of being a human being. You're not doing your children any good if you're not giving them the gospel. So that's a number one, the greatest thing you, as a parent, you've got to make sure that your children, on a level they can comprehend, learn the story that Jesus loved them and they love Jesus back.